పార్టిసిపేట్ చేయాలి. ధైర్యం అనేది ముఖ్యం అసలు లేడీకి ప్రతి ఒక్క విషయంలో, ఇంటి విషయంలో అయినా సరే బయట విషయంలో అయినా సరే. చాలా ఎంత డేగా ఉంటే అంత మంచిది.
సమృద్ధి శంకర్ సినిమా ఉంది
కదా,
అది బాగా మైండ్లోకి ఎక్కిపోయింది అనమాట. ఎంత ఎక్కిపోయింది అంటే కొంత లూజిషన్ అయిపోతుంది. బతాయనే ఫోను మా శంకర్ అంత అయినా బాగా ఉంటాడు. డాన్సింగ్ అయితే ఇంకా అడిగిందో అంతే. ఇంకా రిక్వీట్ మా చిన్న బాబు అండ్ సమృద్ధి మంచిగా ఫ్రెండ్స్ అయిపోయారు. ఇంకా ఇద్దరు ఫైటింగ్ ఆడుకోవడం కామెంట్ చేయలేదా.
ఎందుకు కొట్టేవారు అంటే ఊకేనే కొట్టా. ఎవరైనా తింటే నేను కుంకుమం పెట్టుకున్నాను, అమ్మకు చెప్తా నాన్నకు చెప్తా. నువ్వు కొట్టావు కదా, నేను కొద్దిగా నేను టీచర్కి చెప్తాను, మేడంకి చెప్తాను, అడితో మేడంకి చెప్తాను, సంగీత మేడంకి చెప్తాను.
ఎనీ సినిమా డైలాగ్, మూవీ డైలాగ్, యాక్టర్స్ యువర్ హస్బెండ్, ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు సే అబౌట్ యువర్ మదర్ ఇన్ లా, ఇప్పుడు మనమే కదా అర్థం లేదు కదా, వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఎంజాయ్ ఇట్. తెలుస్తుంది కదా.
Nine women in a room. The room, the situation of the room is very, very tense. And one of them is like middle-aged and she seems to be a housewife with all, you know, big dingy and figure and everything. She's like completing her day's puja. There are two old women, like 70 and 65, that age. They are playing cards. And there is a parda woman. She is new. Maxim sitting beside them and they are chit-chatting. And there are two girls, one is like, looks as though she's just come from a party and is having a hangover and she's sitting like this with really short dress. And there's one more who is an office-going woman, sweetly dressed, you know, neatly tied up hair with all overcoat. And she is also sitting with her heads holding her, I mean, with her hands holding her head. And there's a one more girl who's not able to speak. She's dumb, and she's trying to see the TV. And in the TV, there is a news about rape, increasing rape in India and all. And everybody is like even more tense, and they're saying, "Please switch off the TV. We don't want to watch it anymore." So, and then the calling bell rings. Then the old lady starts shouting. There's not enough space for us to stay here. Now there's one more person who's ringing the calling bell. We cannot accommodate anybody more. I cannot, you know, tolerate any more people in this house. Then each of them starts saying, have you forgotten how you were when you came here? This is the home for all of us. You know how frightened and how afraid you were to go out. Even now, do you have the guts to stay up and to step out of the house? Yes, I don't have the guts to stay out because that is what I have suffered. I've been brutally raped and killed. So I don't have the guts to go out of this house, and I cannot see anybody else's face. Okay, that lady said. Then exactly that's what even I went through. Okay, that the girl who's like how far is she also saying? I was like, you know, brutally murdered with a bottle and it was poked in my vagina. That's how I was there. Then everybody's anyways okay. That the Pardas woman, even she's saying I was killed by my own people. So what do you expect? The common problem is basically there's no space and I cannot share it with anybody else. Then the head of the household, the lady who was doing the Pujana, she's saying, see, all of us share a common problem. We do not know who is out there. Let us please open the door. Please allow me, like what she's saying. Then the girl goes there to the office door. She's saying, yes, even I support that because I know what I went through. I can't remember. I died of my tender, you know, the post-traumatic tension that I went through after my rape. Then these old ladies are making fun of her. Yeah, at least you didn't die like us in all bloodshed. You died only of your mental stress. That is your problem. So it is better you go out and be likes of the other one country. These people are coming. Then the heroine, I call her. Then she's everybody is equal. The head of the household is saying, let us first, this is my, you know, final suggestion, let us first open the door. We see, then we will decide. Okay, she said. And finally everybody is like, okay, let us open the door. Then they open the door. Till then, the calling bell is continuously ringing. Then they open the door and there walks in a very small girl, around 5-6 years old, and then she's coming in. So this is the end of the story. The name of the movie is Devi. It's a short film.
Short film, yeah.
A film is for this is the next.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.